Calls it the ballet basket. Here's how it goes.